using a first-person vision camera to operate. Do something to the bad signal for a couple of technical towers, most likely encroaching. No part of the robot functions may cross the partnership line and go into the second star. We'll hear exactly what happened from our head, I believe. Now T-755 has been tipped over on their side for the Blue Alliance. On the other side of the Blue Alliance side of the planet, T-48 team will move their own with some cargo on the ship in the middle of the field. They successfully placed a piece of cargo. Here on the far side of the field, we've seen another technical bomb. This one issued to T-3641 with flying coasters. We'll see exactly what happened. And the flying coasters kind of have to get in their possession. They go up high, and it'll just stay on the far side rather for the Red Alliance. Less than double digit is separating these teams as we head toward the minute mark left in this match. T-48. That's Team Elite. They've got a hatchback in their possession, working on the front end of the cargo ship, placing on air, but accidentally knocking another one off to let rescue the cargo that they accidentally dismounted. Back on the Red Alliance side of the field, where Team 44 kind of team, and Team Arrow is chasing down a piece of cargo. Their teammates, the Flying Toaster, successfully place the cargo on the lower level of the cargo ship. Thank you.